First of all, not everybody can use it at all times. To use the voice chat, you need to find one of the speakers scattered around the maps. Get really close to it and make sure you are facing the pole. You don't have to look directly at the speaker, just the pole is enough. The ones I found on town are here on the bridge and one in the middle of the city. I had to make this video quickly because they haven't told us for how long they will keep this in the game, so I didn't have time to look for all these speakers. For the same reason, if you want to try it to spam rickrolls or increase your social credit score, you better join today. And yes, the enemy team can hear you as well. Ναι, ακούγεται μέχρι εδώ. For fact, the speaker on the Hellcat also works, just like the other speakers. However, you have to be on the first person view, so only the driver, the passenger and the enemy that wants you to meet his oval can use it.
Ένα, δύο, ακούγουμε.
Όχι, ναι, σ' ακούω, ρε.
The machine gunner cannot. Overall, I hope they will keep this feature and maybe even go as far as to actually add voice chat in the game for everyone at all times. Most likely they released it today as a joke and a test to see how people react. And that's all. Get ready to be rickrolled in game a lot. Ciao ciao. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say. Yes, this is an April Fool's video. Everything in this video was made up and they didn't actually do it. XD, get tricked.